make a slip knot and chain 9. And slip stitch second chain from the hook. Continue making slip stitch in each chain. Chain 1. Slip stitch in each chain. Back loop only. Repeat until you reach the desired length.